back here, Buffalo Chip TT. I was super excited to be back here. I mean, last year was so good. I obviously won it. This year it's a little bit different, riding the Indian FTR750 in the expert class. It's a lot different trying to figure this bike out and muscling this thing around. We had a rough day for the most part. Started off the day really good. First practice session was fifth, which was better than I was expecting, and then we hit our troubles. Went out in first qualifying, tucked the front in the right-hander and bent the forks, bent the axle, broke the brake reservoir, broke my spirits. A lot of guys have grown up racing twins, racing framers, and I grew up racing motocross bikes that had flat track tires on them. So, this being my first race on the twin against the best guys in the world, it was an experience, that's for sure. And man, I have never been so wore out on a motorcycle. You know, luckily the factory guys helped me out so much with parts and just getting me back out on track.
Fixing the bike. I broke it. So now move the handlebars forward. Rotate them forward. Because he told me to. And now I'm just kind of fixing everything since everything's now twisted.
I was able to make it for qualifying two, and then ended up 12th, which, I mean, for missing a full session wasn't bad. First time on the bike, first day, not bad. So heat was gonna be pretty good. I was running fifth, and then had a kill switch break. Luckily, there wasn't enough people here that I wouldn't transfer. So, you know, we got the bike back together. Yeah, and then John Cornwell from Olin's was helping me out. He made a bunch of adjustments on the bike, made it a little bit easier to ride. Being on a twin this year, my thoughts about the track, all of a sudden I could feel all the little bumps, all the things that you wouldn't feel on a 450, and you know, on a 450 you're basically wide open all the way around this place, and on a twin it's a very small track to be trying to put that much horsepower around. So it was definitely a lot different. There were still a couple spots where road racing I felt like it was a little bit like that, but being on this bike and trying to throw it around, it is tough. And then trying to figure out how to ride the bike while also racing these guys, it was a difficult task for me. I definitely think that racing on a small TT like this is definitely going to help quite a bit for Peoria. Peoria is a lot different. It's like a half mile TT. So I think actually racing this race and then also racing Black Hills on Tuesday is going to help me a lot. I'll be able to figure quite a bit out. Yeah, so got a day off between here and Black Hills. Probably gonna sleep in a little bit, and then I gotta get back to work, get the bike ready for the half mile, take all the TT stuff off of it, and get ready to go racing.